Welcome to slave ship 909, en route to pyramid. You have been assessed and any injuries sustained during your capture have been designated as non-life-threatening. Remaining journey time is estimated at 16 hours. If you are experiencing severe nausea or need to relieve yourself, take the straight position beneath your feet. At Pyramid, a new life awaits you, free from the random hazards of the wild. Compliance will be rewarded with safety and sustenance. Non-compliance will be rewarded with pain. Warning. Temperature critical. Structural integrity 30%.
What?
The stuff. Where's my gear? Stuff you took away from me.
I can't talk to you. It's against the rules. Item storage in the lower hall.
not here!
Thank you.
My head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me.
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
Yes! Give me a stop! It works. Come here, move away from me.
What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband so it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh! Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, mechs will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Damn. Yeah. Yeah.